Hi guys, Augustine here. A very wonderful good evening to you. Today we are going to be talking about Max Bounty for Beginners, how you can be able to sign up and get approval in Max Bounty website. So guys, it is going to be a very wonderful opportunity for you to learn how to do that without having been rejected so many times. So all you need to do is stick to our channel, click the subscribe button, put on the notification, and make sure you watch this video to the end so that you don't miss out on any steps, on any strategy that we are about to show you. If you're still struggling on how to make money on the internet, or still struggling on how to do your CPA marketing, you can come over to my website and then find the videos. The link is in the description page. You can find so many videos that I've done here for you to know how to do your CPA marketing and so on. So guys, all you need to do when you come over to your Max Bounty website, the first thing that you're going to do is you go down and click on register now, because I've already have an account already. So we're going to move in to sign up in the sign up section. So guys, the next thing you're going to do is you click on the next. You don't need to have anything to waste much. That I'm going to be a little bit fast so that we can be able to cover as so many things as possible. So now you come over here, you put in your name. I'll put in the name of my students. Okay, we are launching Wendell, Stephanie. Okay guys, you come over here, you put in company name. I'll put in my company name. You can choose any company name of your choice. Fox Solar Systems, Fox Solar Systems Limited. Guys, don't put this because I've already used it for so many people, so you don't get rejected. So now in this particular place, I'll put in my email, Gmail address, Augustine Crystal, AugustineCrystal12@gmail.com. Okay guys, so the next thing, you're going to click on the next button. When you click on the next button, it will take you to a page where you need to put in your password. So guys, this is a place that you need to put in your sensitive case password. So select any password of your choice, Shabu Lalas, and then you go over here and then you put again. So guys, and now come over here, the security question is also a very important thing as well for you to be able to pay very close attention to. Please select something that you can easily remember, like this one, what was the name of your first grade teacher? You can select that one, anyone you want, anyone you wish. What was the name of your first pet? I can choose the name Bingo. You can select anyone that you wish. You come over here, the second security question is, what is your childhood nickname? I can select that one. I can put in a boy or anything that is okay for me. It must not be the same thing with you. Click on the next section. Guys, when you click on the next section, before then, I have to fill in the time zone. Because I'm in Nigeria, I'll put in West Africa. So guys, in this particular area, find in your own time zone so that you can easily get going without any stress. So I'll click on West Africa, West Central Africa. You come over here, when can you be reached? So guys, in this particular place now, I would prefer to use evening. I love to be reached during the evening time. Then in this place, what is your Skype handle? You're going to put in August Austin. This is my own Skype handle. If you don't have a Skype, go ahead and register in your Skype and bring the username and fix in this particular column. But guys, it is not necessarily that you are going to have, it's not necessarily that they will contact you using Skype, guys. They normally contact you using your mobile number. That is why you have to make sure you put in a valid mobile number here so that they can easily reach you. 80% of Skype, 80% of Max Bounty contact is always on mobile. 090-1991-090-1991-3888. So guys, I'm gonna fix in this mobile number and then I'll click on next. So guys, please still pay very close attention. We have gotten to a place that is very sensitive, that can easily get you rejected if you don't pay close attention. So guys, all you need to do, put in your address. Please make sure that the address that you are putting here is the same with the one that in your means of identification. It is very, very important, guys. If you miss it out, that means surely you are not going to be get accepted. So guys, plot 3, Ubenetu Road. I'm just using this address as an example. Ababa. Okay, now city is in Enugu, Nigeria. So you can put in a city in anywhere you are, anywhere around the world, put in the city. For those that are in America, you can fix in your state. But for us, we are not in America, so we're going to select non-Northern American state. You want to put in Enugu, so put fix in the same state that you come from. And then another one is the country. I'm going to go down and put Nigeria because this is Nigeria. Okay, and put on Nigeria. Then the postal code is 400 for my region. I don't know about you. If you wish to know how to get your postal code, go down to Google and then you can ask Google how to get your postal code for the city or the country that you are residing. So you go over here. Guys, please remember in this particular column, it is a very sensitive place because you are required to put in your means of identification. Means of identification, I'm very sure of, is either your international passport or your national ID card. Guys, pay very close attention because these are the places that you can easily get rejected without you knowing. So if you fix any other means of identification, I'm sorry, you might not get accepted. For those that are in Nigeria, I don't know whether they will accept voter's card, but I'm very sure of international passport and then your national ID card. So guys, go over here, fixing the front page of your national ID card or international passport. Okay. Come over here, you're fixing the back page of your means of identification. Now, when you are done, guys, you click on the next. So this is where it is very, very sensitive and very important that you don't need to mix out on anything in this particular page. So guys, whatever thing you are fixing, every information you are putting for them here, you have to make sure that you write it down very well in a different column, okay? Sorry, in a different paper or in a different page so that you can easily remember, because these are the places, these are the things that they are going to ask you in your interview. Guys, take note of this. Questions you are going to answer here will be used for your interview. So whatever you are filling out in this particular area, you have to write it down so that you can get acquainted with it when the manager will call you from Maxbounty website. So guys, you put in the source here in this column because you are doing a tutorial. I'm going to just put internet, but for here, guys, make sure you put in my affiliate link. You can find it in the link in the description page. My affiliate link is there so that it can easily get you approved, because if you don't put in my affiliate link, I'm sorry, if you got rejected, you can have yourself to be blamed. So now you come over here, they're asking you what's your experience. So guys, this is a very, very important place that you need to pay very close attention, because they need to know your experience. What experience do you actually have in this field that will make them to be able to accept you? So guys, when you come over here, I've already written it out. So all you need to do is, I can easily come and paste it. Okay, in this area, your experience, you can just put, I am extremely experienced and have received many payments from networks. So guys, please don't put, I am a complete beginner. Don't put, I have a little bit of experience. Come down and put, I am extremely experienced and have received many payments, because Maxbounty is looking for experienced people that can do CPA marketing using their website. They don't want beginners. They don't want those that are still learning. They want those that have already known how to do affiliate marketing. So guys, when you come over here, it's saying describe your past experience in affiliate marketing. This is where you need to put in information on the things you have done in affiliate marketing in the past year. So guys, you come over here, copy and paste this information. But remember, it must not be the same thing with mine. You can figure out something else to put in here, but the one that I wrote down is just like an example for what you are going to put in this particular column. But whatever you are putting here, guys, remember to take note of it, because you are going to be needing it during your interview. So guys, this place, they ask you, how do you intend to promote our offer? So guys, we intend to promote this offer using email. Okay, so they ask you, can just put in, I intend to promote this offer using email. Pay very close attention, guys, using email. Okay, contextual. Okay guys, please pay very close attention. Display search, social media, just fixing exactly what you're seeing on the screen. Social media, native, okay, mobile, brand bid, and so on. So guys, you can fix in this information here, because this is exactly what Maxbounty is actually looking for. Then campaign name, you can put in the name of a campaign that you want to promote. You can put in health and beauty. Okay, can find any campaign or any niche business opportunity, email submit, and so much more that you can ever find. Okay, so another thing here, guys, this is very important. Your website URL, guys, don't panic. That is why you are in our channel, because we are ready to give you every information that you need to succeed on the internet. Many people will tell you to go ahead and start paying for website and so on, but here I'm going to show you how you can be able to create a very simple design website and use it to be able to sign up in your Maxbounty. So all you need to do is go over to a website called wixsite.com. So guys, pay very close attention. When you come over to www.wixsite.com, you come here and click on create new site. Okay, when you click on create new site, guys, it will bring you to a brand new page where you can go ahead and click on business. So when you come over here, you click on choose a template. So guys, this is why I made mention of this topic as Maxbounty for Beginners, because it is actually a various steps that you need to know on how to get signed up and get prepared for your interview. And with that, you can easily get approved without any stress. So guys, when you come over here, this website have provided you with so many templates to enable you to create a simple site to use for your Maxbounty registration. So guys, remember, when you come here, it has so many templates, guys, more than 100 or 200 templates that you can find in this place. So all you need to do is go back and then get any of these templates. For me, I would prefer to use this. It must not be the same thing, guys. Find something different so that Maxbounty will not start suspecting you are using the same strategy. So guys, when you by here, you open up a website page. Now the template is loading. When the template is completely loaded, now it will open and we are going to quickly go and start making edits. So guys, in this place, don't worry yourself, don't get stressed up on this information you are seeing here. All you need to do, when you come over here, click on the link, go and click on edit. So you have to put in your name here. Okay, hi Joshua, hi I'm Cherry, or hi I am Anthony. Whatever name your name is, you put in a, if you wish to edit this article, just find something, play around with this particular page. Remember, your main aim is to fix in your email address and your contact address. So guys, in this section, make sure that your contact address is the same with the one in your means of identification, because these are the things that these guys will be checking out. Okay, now you come over here, put in your mobile number, your email address, you click, go and click on edit test, you remove this thing and fix in whatever information that you want to fix here. So guys, when you are done, you don't need to do much work here. When you are done, you go over here and click on the mobile site so that you can see how your website will look like in the mobiles, in your mobile phone. Okay, so this is how your website will look like in your mobile phone. So guys, over here you have your address and your mobile number and your email. So guys, colors, that is it. You go over here and you click on publish. Now, when you click on publish, your website is ready. You go over here, delete, and put in your name. You can put in affiliate marketing, or you can find anything that have to do with affiliate marketing. You can find another name to put there. And when you are done, you click on save and continue, guys. That is how you'll be able to get your own simple created front page template of website that you can easily use and start signing up in Maxbounty. So as a beginner, I've made it very easier for you to get signed up and approved using this strategy that I'm showing you. So if you are liking this video, click the subscribe button, put on the notification, also like this video as well, comment on the comment section, and then share this video to as many social media platforms that is very good to you, so that you can as well teach people how to get signed up in Maxbounty absolutely free of charge. So now when you click on publish, it will bring over to you this page. All you need to do is highlight this, guys. When you highlight it, you copy it, you come back to your Maxbounty page, you fix in your newly created website. So guys, this is simply amazing. Now they ask you, is this account for incentive traffic? Guys, please pay very close attention, click on no, do not put yes. So now what we are going to do is you click on next. So now when you click on next, it will bring you to another brand new page. You click on all this checkbox. Once you are done, guys, you click on submit, and that is it. Voila, now you are going to be receiving an email in your account. So once you receive this email, now you say thank you for registering to Maxbounty. Here are the next steps in your application. You have to confirm your application by going into your email address, confirm the email that Maxbounty have sent to you. Once you are done with that, your application will be reviewed by our compliance and affiliate management teams. Now, if your application is appropriate, you'll be prepared to get a telephone interview. So guys, this is how you are going to get registered. Follow these steps, and in the next 24 hours, you will surely going to be called for an interview. And remember that whatever thing you're going to answer them in that interview is going to be the same thing that you filled out in the form, especially in the places of your experience, especially in the places of where you, how you wish to promote your CPA offers, and so much more. So guys, if you're liking this video, click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we are going to provide to you wonderful content like this on a weekly basis, every Mondays and every Friday. So I believe with these steps, you're not going to have any difficulty in registering in Maxbounty. And when you got approved, you come over here, follow the steps and the strategies that we are showing you, and then you can start making money absolutely free of charge. Thank you so much for taking time to listen to our video. Maxbounty for Beginner has been one of my greatest dreams to be able to help a lot of people that are out there that are still struggling on how to do CPA marketing, still struggling on how to be able to create a Maxbounty website, a Maxbounty account, and those that are still struggling on how to be able to get started using a Maxbounty website. So I'm very happy that I took my time and provided you with this powerful content as a powerful content to get registered and start making money on the internet absolutely free of charge. So Maxbounty for Beginners is for you. Share this video to as many platforms as possible. Help so many other people that are struggling on how to be able to create account using Maxbounty, and you will definitely be thrilled with the impact that this video has made. So thank you so much, guys, and in my next video, I'll be showing you a very wonderful way in which you can be able to make tons of money on the internet writing articles, and where you are going to sell these articles and start immediately, absolutely of charge. So stick to our channel, click on the subscribe button. If you wish for us to make a video on any particular thing or any particular topic of your choice, leave it on the description page, and we are going to leave it on the comment section, and we are going to go through it and provide you with every information that you need to succeed in that particular topic. So thank you so much, guys, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.